Hello, so today we're going to explain how you can use your source code for Doki chip and you're going to turn it to the app. You're going to use it on your Android phone. So what is Doki? Doki is the successor of the app called Kotatsu. So what you're going to do now, you're going to go to github.com/DokiTeam. When it was go to the page and scroll down, you're going to click on Wait Apps. Then what you're going to do here, as you wanna go click on fork, so you're gonna turn the page until your profile. So you need to create an account on GitHub, by the way. After that, click on the create fork and wait for a few seconds, then voila, it's here. So what you're gonna do now, we're gonna go to action section. Then click and understand my workflow, go ahead and enable them. And after this, we're going to go to trigger Doki build and click on the round workflow. Then we're going to go to all workflow, go to trigger Doki build. After that, you're gonna just wait for a few minutes. It's gonna take for 5 to 20 minutes. It depends. So you're gonna wait for a few minutes until the yellow dot turn to green like this. We already tried many times. So you can click on build until you and you can see the process. This is gonna take some time from 15 to 20 minutes. It depends. So all you need is just to wait until the yellow dots become green. After the dots become green, go to summary and scroll down a little bit. You're going to find a link to download. You can click and download. If you don't want that, you can go back to the fork you copy and go to a release section. You're going to find the app there. You can set that to your phone. Or you download it from your PC. It's up to you. You can find the link below to download the app directly. We already did this for you. So that's it, guys. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe.